So the paper of RBI Grade B 2021, Phase 1, the Shift 1 morning shift has just concluded. The team editor went to the examination hall to see the paper, to interact with the students. We have ourselves taken the paper. I have also interacted with the students here. I have just been out of the examination hall after the interaction. So guys, I will briefly tell you quickly about the key takeaways of the examination, right? It will be helpful for the Shift 2 evening shift students also, and also the curious students of Shift 1, right? So let's just sit in the car, or else there will be a lot of noise right now, okay? So we will sit and discuss. Coming to paper, see, the important takeaway I want to tell you is that this year's paper was not as per the trend. The trend of 2018-2019 has been changed in this year's paper. Why? Because the questions asked were, first of all, lengthy. Okay, the paper of GA, Quant, Reasoning, English was lengthy. And the questions were not easy. I cannot say that overall level of the paper was easy, but that does not mean it was not doable. Right? If you have read well, the paper was doable but lengthy. I'll start with GA, okay, and then I'll tell you about Quant, Reasoning, English also, because our other faculty members could not come here at the center, but they have gone to their centers to give the paper, right? So talking about GA, guys, the questions were actually again easy, moderate, and somewhat difficult also, because agriculture part has been added. So agriculture schemes were asked, like PM Kisan, PM Kusum, such schemes were asked in a statement based form, okay? Then fact questions were asked in GA, right? So questions from February were also asked, January asked, even they asked questions from NEP that was launched in August. So all in all, question paper of GA was a mix of easy, moderate and difficult level, okay? And again, as I said, the questions were statement based. So the time taking paper it was, right? Some questions like pure questions of sports, in which the exact runs were asked, like how many wickets have this taken, something like that. So thoda sa absurd paper was also there, right? But all in all, doable tha. Anyhow, paper was difficult for everyone, not for you only. You have to understand this, right? So we are expecting the cutoff to go down, not as per the previous trend to go up, rather go down, right? Coming to your quant reasoning part, guys, quant was lengthy but moderate. It was not difficult as per our experts, as per the students, that quant was doable but lengthy. It has taken a lot of time. The questions, like 5 questions on a single puzzle, on a single question were asked. So it took time but moderate. No difficult or no easy question was there in quant. Okay, coming to reasoning, I can say the level of reasoning has actually been changed from 2018-19. It was near to 2017 level. So in that case, the reasoning was moderate to difficult. Not in the bracket of easy to moderate, not even moderate, moderate to difficult, right? The question asked, the time was less as per the questions given, right? So this was, again, the quant was a bit easy as compared to reasoning, but reasoning a bit tough, and again lengthy it was. Coming to English, guys, English was not difficult, but English was again lengthy. It was very difficult. It was getting difficult for students to cover English question in the time given, in a time span of 25 minutes. Although questions were doable of English also. So all in all, if I talk about the paper level, the level of the paper GA, Quant, Reasoning and English was somewhere moderate, and it even spiked to difficult level, right? Some questions of GA were also easy. You could easily do if you had read for 3 months, right? But still, overall level was moderate. So that's it about this paper. I wish really all the best to the students of evening shift. You should be just confident. Do not be, like, you know, afraid of the paper. Do your best. And to the shift one, guys, morning shift, please do tune to EdiTab at 3 p.m. sharp, or even before that, we'll just tell the time. We are going to do a detailed analysis and answer key of the paper GA QRE together, right? So see you soon. Just have your lunch and come back to the channel. Bye bye, guys.